Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at creating a twisted torus in Plasticity. Start by creating a circle curve, then create a five-sided shape using the regular polygon tool, with its center positioned on the circle curve. With the pentagon shape selected, activate the sweep tool, select the circle curve, give the twist attribute a value of 360, right-click to commit, and you're all set. Experiment with different profile curves to achieve a variety of results.
Oh, look at the time.